A sure sign that summer is right around the corner, a Muskegon tradition is about to open for the season. The Getty Drive-in will open Friday for its 77th season. While last year's offerings largely consisted of older movies as Hollywood paused their distribution of new releases, this year new movies are showing. The opening week's movies include Godzilla vs. Kong, Voyagers, Tom and Jerry, and Nobody. Safety protocols are still in place, just like last year.